VexCode V5 Blocks makes it easy to get your robot ready for competition. One of the included examples is the VRC Competition Template. A competition template project is used to write code to command your robot in each phase of the competition. Using a competition template also ensures your robot is in compliance with VRC rules and will properly communicate with the competition's field control system. There are three parts to a VRC competition project: setup, autonomous mode, and driver control mode. During a competition match, the field control system will take care of sending a message to your robot to automatically start the correct stack in your project and stop the other competition stacks. To begin with your competition template, first use the When Started Hat block. This block can be used for any setup your robot may need, such as calibrating a gyro, setting variables, or other device settings. If no setup is needed, the When Started stack can remain empty. Next, the When Autonomous Hat block is used for controlling your robot during the autonomous portion of a competition match. Blocks attached to this stack will run when the match begins the autonomous mode. If no autonomous mode is desired, the When Autonomous stack can remain empty. Finally, the When Driver Control Hat block is used for controlling your robot during the driver control portion of a competition match. Blocks attached to this stack will run when the match begins the driver control mode. The forever loop is provided, as most users will place conditional C blocks in this stack to respond to input from the V5 controller. Once your stacks are made, your robot and project will be ready to compete. Good luck!